Wah!
Sí, tú es la pelota. Que el gozo es capaz. Quiero que diga tú que es capaz de acabar que al chico que lo camina.
I don't know why he's talking like that, but why? What happened to his voice?
Sí, hijo. Porque sigo, tengo lo que lo caiga.
I escaped the slicer balls. Okay, I don't remember where I come from because I'm in the earth.
Who?
Jeez, it's solo que diga, no, no me voy a ver, they're the Steve.
Oh my gosh, why is it broken? Hey, ball. Okay, listen, Steve. He can't speak English, only he speaks Russian. Because, beware, Slicer Balls has minions, and they are guards. But beware, that minion's guard can smell everything. He can hear, and he can breathe. And he can hear breathing. But beware. Do not let the minion guard catch you, or he's gonna take us to the prison cell. Okay, thanks. So we need to stop Slicer Ball before he will ruin the earth.
Look, Ball, he has a controller.
Okay, Ball, listen to me. If we sneak him, we can get the controller and then we can go to the future.
Okay, dude, I have a time machine.
Good. And why he has ink?
I stab him with the knife and then he has ink blood.
Hey, Ball, do you know what future's called?
The future is... the phone.
This is iPhone.
Hey guys, I found this controller.
Okay, so this is a controller, but I don't know what the front says.
We lost the time machine and then we're stuck in now.
This is gonna be seriously. So, where are we?
This place called the back room. But beware, there are monsters everywhere.
Hey Steve, this is a future. It's called the Maze Runner, and then the controller can teleport everywhere.
Hey Slicer Ball, I won't let you ruin the earth.
Bon Jinjo.
Oh, looks like we're back. Paul just saved the world, and then he defeated the slicer Paul.
Go on,